doing some stuff for Project X today, and heard a couple of yelps. Like, whoops, yelps, whatever, something like that. Hope that's something between the trees or just part of a tree. Deep into the Pine Barrens, you guys know where we are by now. I don't think I need to announce this place. This rain is making it colder than it needs to be. Oh, it was some deer. Might have been what it was. I don't think so though. I don't know where that deer even came from, but he came. I think he was gonna come towards me. Or she was gonna come towards me and it went backwards. Maybe whatever I thought I saw over there startled it. But yeah, this looks new right here. Of course, all those pines, all those branches come down and tuck under it. It's not an accident. Let's go wrap down in here and see what it is. We know there was something up there the other time. Up behind that blind there. Yeah, it's not there. At least what was there last time isn't there. That deer came hauling ass down this way. See how this tree's knocked down? Oh, sorry. See how that tree's knocked down? It comes this way. Then that branch tucks under it, and all these tuck under. Even this piece that's cut. They sawed that off and then it was snapped. I guess they sawed this off because maybe it came down across the trail. So they do that sometimes, and then people decide they don't like it. There's shit moving around me. Started getting nauseous just now. Really nauseous. I'm hungry though, so it could just be that. But I'm just saying it so it's documented. So I may not remember. I'm gonna go that way today. I'm gonna go this way. I did the experiment into that area over here, so I wanna stay kinda tight to that. Usually when we do the Pine Barrens, you guys ask for more. I always want more of this place. So here we are. Let's check a different area. Game trail, so just want to see what's on top of this. You can see there's a farm over there, like a can't go too far that way. They got horses and shit over there. I didn't realize I was that close. See what I see? All right, my friend. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Cannot complain, I tell you. Cannot complain. better view. I can't seem, I could see it good, but I can't seem to get a good look with the camera. Oh well, I think you guys catch my drift. We'll move that way a little bit. We know he's out in the open. Or was out in the open. Moved. Just moved that way. Unless it was a different one, because that one looked brown. Well, we know they stay on the open. They let you see one, so the rest can move. For the most part. Unless they used to you, it's a different story. This is the Pine Barrens. They ain't used to nobody. Anyone who's out here usually lives close or has an agenda. Which is usually hunting, so. You guys know it took me like 5 years to get, 5-6 years to get Bubba to be as comfortable as he is. Right down this lane. The one in particular was right there, like there's like a pile. Glad it came up here. That's fresh, considering it rained today. This is a really fresh break. It's almost pointing out right where he just was. Oh, there go the deer. Look. He was like 30 yards from him. See how fresh this is? This is a healthy pine tree. Nothing wrong with it. And it rained today, and this is still very light. A little trail right here. It's good. Let's utilize this. Cut back up a little ways. Slowly, softly, smoothly. All the aboves. Respectfully is always important. Trees are going wild back there. I don't see back there, it's not far at all. I have no idea where it was standing anymore. It's kind of why I came over here, to see where it was exactly. Some people need to be shown that it was what it was, so. Just trying to do us a favor and do that, but I might have been in between there. you can see there's no big black stumps here. I'll spin in a circle so you can see. Nice back there, I like that. I know this area very well. No directions, like which way we have to go to get in, which way we gotta go to get out. Think I think someone has a flat tire somewhere, and that's what that echoing sound is. It's nothing more special than that. It's definitely something people related, so at first I was hoping it wasn't, but I believe it is, so I could see that there's a house there. It's through there somewhere. There's a couple of houses that, with that. I guess that horse farm, there's a bunch of them. Maybe there's two or three. So I'm sure there's got to be a road over there somewhere. At least a dirt road. They got to get home somehow. Oh, this is nice. I like this. This is really nice.